flying off the road backwards there. It's right on the limit of grip. He hasn't really done anything wrong. He was probably a few centimeters more into the standing water than he wanted. Those advertising hoardings.